Game 1 in Central Cabarrus. My name is Erica, and you're watching D&D.
States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is affable.
Friendly, kind, gracious, mild.
It is important to be affable when working in groups.
Beth, the answer is 2.
The answer is 4.
I don't even know where you're getting that.
You're 4!
Guys, calm down. We can go over the problem together.
Regardless of who you are or how late you are, if you arrive to school after 7:20, you are expected to park by the tennis courts and come in through the front doors. Also, please do not let anyone in the front doors or in any doors without them going through the front office first.
That was very affable of you, Jonathan.
Are you interested in creating the school news or yearbook? Central Cabarrus Viking News Network and the yearbook program are both looking for hardworking, trustworthy, and dedicated staff members to apply for the 2013-2014 school year. If you think you have what it takes, see Mrs. Sykes to fill out an application and schedule an interview by March 20th. Only those that have applied and been accepted will become a part of the staff.
Friday senior night. Be sure to wear your green and gold on Friday to support your Vikings. Need some spirit wear? Come by the lunches and pick them up. T-shirts are $10, wigs are $4, sunglasses are $3, and socks for one pair are $12 or 2 for $20. Don't miss out, Vikings.
Attention all CCHS juniors and seniors. We will be selling prom tickets starting on February 11th in the North Cove. Tickets will be $35 a piece from February 11th through February 22nd, and $50 a piece from February 25th and March 8th. Please make sure all your outstanding fees are paid prior to buying your tickets. Prom will be held April 27th from 8 p.m. to midnight at the Cabarrus Arena and Event.
Hope to see you there!
Hey students, do you want your name or an icon on your yearbook? Today is the last day to personalize your copy of the yearbook. Be sure to receive your copy today. You will have 100 books left for the entire school. Books will be on sale during all 4 lunches and online at JostinsYearbooks.com. We'll see Ms. Sykes in room 142. Today is the last day the book will be sold for $10 off.
Spring track practice starts on Wednesday, February 13th. Practice will start at 2:45 p.m. at the track. All athletic paperwork and domicile must be filled out and turned in to one of the coaches or Miss Lange before the first day of practice. Come prepared to run on the first day. Any questions, please see Coach Dellinger, Coach Manival, Coach Kavanaugh, or Coach Madorn.
Women's soccer trials are February 13th and February 14th from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. Be at the field house at 2:45 p.m.
Make sure that you turn in your athletic packet today. Any players that bring them the day of may not be allowed to practice.
Anyone interested in playing golf? There will be a mandatory meeting Wednesday afternoon, February 13th, right after school in the gym. If you cannot attend, you must see Coach Crosby before the meeting if you wish to try out.
There will be an NHS officers meeting this Thursday in room 51 after school. There will also be an NHS meeting for all members this Friday in room 51 at 2:20.
AFJROTC is selling battle dress uniforms for $5 per item. Come by the AFJROTC building and see Lieutenant Colonel English or Master Sergeant Dillard.
If you are an FFA and you are interested in attending FFA Mega Leadership Conference on March 23rd and 24th, please see Mrs. Phipps by February 15th. The cost of the trip is $100. Book Club will meet after school on Thursday in the library. We will be discussing Warrior Air.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes will have the normal Friday morning meeting this coming Friday, February 15th at 6:45. Come see what the smiles are about. The meeting will be held in Mrs. King's room.
Central.